A customer notices that the LED tail lights of his CLC do not work. We check this and see that he is right. The instrument cluster confirms this also. To access the light, you need a plastic wedge, suitable tools, and a lever. Screws are accessible. Unscrew these. The rest is easy. Pull the paneling down and slide it out of the two guide clips on top. Here are the rear clips, which must be renewed, by the way, for the installation. For the assembly, simply hook the paneling in both guide clips and then press in both rear clips firmly. Take note for the installation. The lamp holder is mounted at the side of the tailgate and must be put on as shown. All parts of the inside paneling of the tailgate were removed, and the third brake light works perfectly again.